not ventured up.
I've been to it once when I was like, because sometimes I just like explore with the dogs on like non-climbing days.
Yeah.
And I went up this way and I came down. Did you guys get a place in Orangeville as well?
Yesterday was the first time in all of my years of going to the Happy's where I finally walked to the canyon end.
It is.
Oh yeah, I've only done that once. Yeah.
Yeah, and then a gate.
Yeah.
Like a property line. I was like, oh, okay.
It's so close to Provo.
Yeah, was it last year? In 2019, I broke my ankle, and so I was like,
oh, nice
and
then.
Sweet.
Nice.
Yeah.
So just now, I don't think we're ever like the comet's own place.
Yeah.
There's just not, I don't know, it's Utah, so the liquor laws and the beer laws.
The local butcher is nice. That's a positive.
Not your men's,
yeah. Stacy must
have. Well, Moses from but yeah, no, like the places I go fishing for my dad are super, super close to those.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like not even there.
Yeah. I feel like the summer's been really rough. Like here, it's like year round. Yeah, I mean, even awesome. Cool. Yeah. Summer here is the best. Yeah. Not in Bishop, but summer here is the best. That's why I was like, I was actually wondering. I'm like, well, so far, stay for the whole summer this year. Thank you. Now the time.